Britain's Got Talent boss Simon Cowell has confirmed absent host Ant McPartlin will resume his role in 2019. The troubled TV star, who fronts the ITV show with best pal Declan Donnelly, pulled out of all-screen duties following a guilty conviction for drink driving earlier this year. He was handed a fine and ban by a judge, following the incident in West London, and returned to rehab after a previous stint to battle addictions, taboos and prescription drugs. Although the hero featured in BGT's pre-recorded audition stages, his decision meant December fronted the live semi-finals alone. Yet things certainly didn't go to plan, with the show opening marred by a technical glitch which forced the live action from London's Hammersmith Apollo off air. Those watching the ITV series had only just seen first act, Troupe Carly Swing, perform before the screen cut out. The show was then replaced with the broadcaster voiceover, who issued an apology for the technical issues which had seen coverage completely pulled. As the show returned December, with a smile on his face, quipped, "All going well, then." This prompted boss Simon Cowell to confirm Ant, 42, would again be by December's side, as he added, "You are coming back next year. You don't have to do that, Ant." During the show delay, the ITV voiceover told worried fans, "Apologies, we are still having some issues returning to BGT's live semi-final. We are still fixing the issue and hope to return to the show as soon as possible." BGT airs weeknights at 9 p.m. on ITV.